Hello and welcome to Let's Play Soldier Fortress 2 Double Headers with me, what if Jeff? I'm gonna do a Let's Play of this game now, and you're gonna watch it. I'll be doing this for a number of reasons, mostly because I remember when I don't remember a lot about the game. I don't remember if it was good or bad. I just remember having a lot of fun with it. So for that reason, we're gonna be a consultant of fortune. Yeah, that sounds great. Sure, why not? I tried like hell to get this game to run in widescreen, but it just never worked out. Silly things happened, and I'm all for silly, but not over long periods of time. Double Helix 2! Wait. Double 2 Helix. Sweet graphics. Look, he's got a little hula girl. Prague way.
The U.S. government must want this Dr. Pyotr Ivanovich pretty bad to send me here.
Yeah.
They spent a fortune in bribes and false documents just to get me this far.
Consultant to fortune.
I guess it makes more sense to send in a lone Irish businessman.
I'm an Irish businessman?
A SEAL team.
What?
No loose ends, and no chance of starting a war.
I don't sound Irish.
It's all about plausible deniability these days. Can't say that I blame them. Intelligence reports that Dr. Ivanovich is one of the Soviet Union's top biopreparate scientists.
Okay.
The FBI's been keeping tabs on him for years. Seems after all this time, the good doctor wants out. My sources tell me he's in fear for his life and wants to defect.
Huh.
He's offering information about Soviet biopreparate activities in exchange for extraction. And ultimately his freedom. That's where I come in.
I'm told
that Dr. Ivanovich is being held in the Morovia Grand Hotel.
My Irish ass.
A safe house for scientists, government officials, and other members of the intelligentsia. The place is heavily guarded. Hell, it's a fortress.
Sweet.
This won't be easy, especially since I'm unarmed. I'll have to do this quietly.
I don't have a gun?
I can meet my contact and secure a firearm.
Oh, yeah, he'll get me a firearm. Yeah, totally. Don't you recognize me? Oh, he can't see through the windshields, because there's no transparency at the time this game was made. Oh, never mind. He's just a lone Irish businessman. Pulls out a gun. Bop, bop, bop! What, this looks like World War II. What kind of gun is that? Ah ha ha, laziness and incompetence. I'll get you a haggis when I take you back to Ireland with me. I'm so Irish. They're after me lucky charms! Ah ha ha! Praha. I don't know who those people are, but okay. Credits, maybe? Hey, bum.
Hey, mister. You dropped your briefcase.
No, I didn't. That's your briefcase.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm an unscrupulous thief.
Don't mention it. No, I think you should visit a cafe across the street. I hear some left guys.
I don't think I'd take dining advice from a AIDS-riddled alcoholic bum. I don't know. I'm just saying. He told me not... Did he tell me to go to Café Music? Cafe Music. That's how they say it in Francois. Howdy. I mean... Blimey. Crikey.
No, thank you. The Polevka was highly recommended.
We have it all the time in Ireland, where I'm from. Where I make shoes that aren't guns that kill people. Just don't make a hames of my Polevka, or I'll give you a wee Stever. Ah, see? Experience. Progress!
Sorry we couldn't get you more firepower.
Oh, Dick. I have to go to war wielding a passport and some rectangles. I'm the consultant here.
Be seeing you soon. I'll speak to you, Mr. Bye.
Don't I don't need it. I'll be having me 4 leaf clover. Sweet. Wielding that all fruity and flourishing it. You have been inserted into Paraguay to extract Dr. Pyotr Ivanovich to the United States. Dr. Ivanovich. Okay, I can stop that now. Dr. Ivanovich is a biopreparat scientist who wishes to defect to the West. Your cover is that you are an Irish shoe salesman. And I'm so good at it. Your mission is to locate Dr. Pyotr Ivanovich. That guy. Dr. P. Dr. Pizzle. And get him safely out of the country by any means necessary. Yeah! Sweet. I like these objectives. Go forth with gun and knife, and do unto others as you would not have them do unto you. What's this do? Ooh, hey, neat. I'm here-ish. Cool. Alright. Oh, it's got one of those cutscenes, mini cutscenes. Can I hit? No, I can't hit escape. I've given the game a pulse. What the fuck? Why does it do that when I hit that key? Oh god, oh god, oh god! It's flatlining! We lost him. Let's do brain surgery, quick! Sweet gun flourish. Hide! Alright. So here we are in Seljois of Fauchon, which is, as you can tell, very new. It came out right after Black Ops. So, yeah. Pretty graphically intensive. Look at this shader here. It's magnificent. This game was known far and wide for one reason and one reason only, and that was bloody guts and gore. But there was more to it than that. It had a lot of really neat things. The enemy AI is one of my favorite AIs to fight against in a first-person shooter. I really like first-person shooters, and this one is done particularly well. It has a very good feel to it when you're playing it. You know, when you're running and jumping and crouching and crawling around. It does a really good job of that. So we'll get into that in a little bit, but it did a lot of innovative things and was very good at them for its time. So let's have some fun and play it, and then maybe then make some gore too. And spin our gun like a badass. What's up? I don't really like that wiggle when I'm walking. I can just imagine myself bobbing back and forth. Oh god. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, we can hear them talk. Don't smoke. Smoking is deadly. Especially when the smoke is coming from the barrel of my gun! Oh, don't scream. It's fine. Oh god, I killed him. So yeah, here's some dead guys. And we just stole their gun. You can tell I shot that guy in the back of the head, and the bullet came out of the front of his face. Which is one of the many features of the violence and gore system in this game, which I will gladly show you now. For example... Oops. Hey, stop. Stop. I'm trying to show something. Stop wiggling. There we go. I blew his arm off, and now he's got a stump. And I think they might even be able to survive that. Yeah. So, you know, gore. You can cave their faces in and blow them completely out of existence. There. Now it's just a hood. There used to be a head in that hood, and now it's just a hood. So yeah, you can see where it got its reputation from, and why that is the thing that most people are most likely to remember about it, is dismemberment and stuff. I don't know what the story is, because I assume it doesn't matter, but the gameplay is fun enough for me, so let's do some of that, shall we? Peek-a-boo! Aha! I like exploding things. They're my favorite. Oh, ooh! My bad! Jesus! I guess I'm not a shoe salesman anymore. I'm a construction demolition expert. Speaking of shoes, those are very nice. Those were very well shod. I'll have to take a sample back to Ireland with me. Oh no, they're after me, Lucky Charms! Oh god, what the f... Dude, that almost killed me. What the fuck was that? He threw a grenade at me? This is the fucking tutorial. Leave me alone, you jerks. Don't you know what know what a tutorial is? I'm just an Irish shoe salesman. Is this how you treat all your tourists? No wonder you don't get that much money from your tourism industry. There, I blew your face off. Give me that gun. I'm going all the way back to the very beginning. Because I remember, there, is... I want to go home. I just want to sell some shoes. Some sneaks. There we go. Armor and health. I just want to sell some sneaks, yo. That's all. Oh, God. Oh, I shot him in the balls. Sorry, dude. Oh, yeah, when you graze him, they get like... Yeah, no. You'll see more. It gets more and more awesome as you go, so... Oh, God! Oh, yeah, you shoot him in the hand. Sometimes they'll drop their gun and survive. This guy I also shot in other places. Shit. Stop making me look bad, game. I'm better at FPSs than this, I promise. I swear. Alright, we'll get the flow of things soon enough. But yeah, see what I mean about the combat feeling good and action-oriented? You know, it's got a really good feel to it. So, speaking of which, let's feel it some more.
I need to find a way to get up on the roof.
Yeah, well first kill that guy. Because I imagine he'd probably kill us back if we didn't do it first. Now, we gotta wait for... That douche! Hey, I'm over here. Did I just see a grenade? Oh, God! They will throw flashbangs and smoke grenades at you, too. And do really cool stuff like that, like strafing. And now, see, I've taken his gun away, and he'll run around until he finds one, and he'll pick it back up and shoot at me, and probably kill me. There. Where's the other one? I know there was another one. Fuck him, I don't need him. Oh, God. Maybe I should slow down, take this a little bit less quickly. Fuck you. He tried to drop a box on me. Alright, what's in this box? No shoes. I hear you. I bet there's a guy behind this door. There's no one behind the door, but the table kicked itself over. This game is haunted. I'm scared. So yeah, there was a smoke grenade. That one's scripted, but there are a great deal of them that are not, and are particularly effective, particularly when they couple them with flashbangs and smoke. They'll use them to cover their own advances and flanking and strafe. Okay, I guess he was there, and I just couldn't see him. Man, I'm a horrible shot. I don't like this gun. Pistol. Dick! Oh man, I'm almost dead. Dude! Run, duck, hide! No! Whoa! Ah. Yeah, this is embarrassing. When I did my tests, I was doing so good, and now I'm recording and I'm all like, when I'm shooting. Just need to calm it down, settle it down. Just settle it down. Get into the mood, get into the groove. Oh man, I almost didn't make that. Alright, here we go. Now I'm moving and grooving. And let's crawl a little bit. Now I think we can walk. Or bob up and down. Ooh, there's goodies in here. Healthy snack food. I heard that. I heard a door open. I hope the sound levels are alright. I'm gonna have to go out and test them at some point, so... Shit. Ah! No. Did you say bullshit twice? Bullshit. Where you at? I hear you. Oh, there you are. Bang? Are you invincible? That's not cool. I guess I can't kill that guy yet. Can I go down here? No. Can I man this flashlight? No. Jerk! Ooh. I guess I'll go down here. Hello. See? I killed someone. All by myself. I hear doors. Go! Oh, you're not so invincible now, are you? Sweet goodies. My box cutter. See if we get any goodies. Alright. There's gotta be more dudes back here. And some goodies, I hope. Whoa! I don't know if I killed him or not, but... I did? No. Yeah, I did. Okay. Sometimes they'll be deceptive. They'll lay on the ground and like, oh god, you got me. Ugh. And then they'll get up and brain you in the head. Because they're dicks like that. One other thing you'll notice, I'm not quick saving all the time, because this game has a set number of quick saves that you open. Quick saves that you can use per mission. I will quick save now. I have two left. So, whoa, this will not be a max pain through. As much as I would like it to be. I see you there. Shaking that gun. Goodies? This is very much an old-school FPS in its approach to a lot of different things. Oh, yeah, I'm so getting on this gun. Gimme,
let me get on it! Oh, God! Oh, fuck!
Fuck you! I'm gonna die! I died! I'm really glad I saved there. Well, now that we've got that out of the way in the first one, we won't have to worry about when it's gonna happen later. I'm not quite sure why that thing wouldn't let me get on that gun, but... Will you die? Or are you gonna... Whoa! He was having trouble getting on the gun, too. It's not just me. I swear I thought I heard another door. Oh, that door closed. Okay. Alright, so... Oh, man. See, I have to resist my urge to press the quick save button. Give me gun! Give gun! Shit! I'm getting hurt real bad. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that guy's face isn't where his face used to be anymore. I'm defacing them. Man, there's a lot of these fucking guys. Stop shooting me, dicks! You big jerks. Am I good? Oh no! I'm not good! Fucking hell, man. Great. Why does it sound like there's one over there? I have a bad feeling. Oh, dude! Hey there. See, they will not mess around in this game. They... Awesome! Bitch, I shouldn't have reloaded. Dude! See, yeah, they're flanking. Oh, you son of a... See? Really, really, really good AI. Yeah. You don't like me, I don't like you. We're not gonna be friends. Why can't I shoot you? Blah! That makes no sense, but okay. Alright, how about this? How about I crawl? Now you can't see me. I'm invisible. That way I can get to a spot where I can see you and shoot you, and then shoot you before you can shoot and kill me. Huh? How about it? Aw, dick. Well, there goes my armor. Not like I needed it anyway. Now I gotta run up here, grab this, and this, and get me on the gun. Oh, it worked. Dickheads! Fuck, stop shooting me, man. These guys are deadly as hell. I don't like them. Aw, motherfucker, stop. All of you die. Oh, shit. They're covering their advance with smoke, and they're taking a different route this time, too. Shit, see? Smart motherfuckers. Stop being so smart. Maybe I'm not a good consultant after all. Okay. Quickly. Oh, I already got the health packs. I've already wasted them all. Okay, now there's some jerks. There. I see a jerk. Hopefully that jerk is dead. Oh, I see another jerk. Look at them taking cover. Jerks. And he just shot me. Oh, dude! Stop. Thank you. Stay dead. I'm terrified. Alright, well that was fun. And I can't quick save again because I've only got two left. I think we actually might be able to throw one, but I'm not gonna just yet.
That fire's
gone. Oh, son of a bitch! Yeah, but what about these douchebags? Whoa! Hey there. Oh, you're a ninja, and you have no head anymore. Well, you do, it's just got a big hole in it. Oh my god, so inaccurate. So inaccurate. That's what we get for using World War II weapons in a modern spy conflict. Alright, goodies, goodies, goody 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 drops. Present. No shoes! No presents for me. Ooh, I'm a spy. Do, 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 do. Spy music. Yes, stealthy. Fuck that. Soldier of Fortune. Stealth is for bitches. Actually, I probably could have used a little bit better stealth on that last part where I got killed a whole bunch. Oh! Did I break that with my... I didn't! You keep dying. Well, I thought I broke that with my foot or something. Can I get through there? I can't even get through there. It's just a shooting you hole. I am gonna quick save it. I only got one left now. Oh, I see you. I already cleared this area out. You're lying. You're not really there. And there's another one that's not there. I think maybe I'm seeing things. Oh, shit. Nobody here. Yeah, you don't have an ass anymore, homeboy. Give me that shit you drive. Ooh. Goodies. See, I knew there was goodies in boxes. Boom, boom, boom. Save you guys some trouble moving them later. Won't have to hire movers. Just hire me. I'll move. Well, okay, I won't move, but I will remove. I think I got a health kit in there. Alright. Oh, yeah, lots of boxes. Bang, bang, box, 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 box. I love boxes. Boxes are my favorite thing in the universe because boxes have some really cool stuff in them sometimes, except not right now. Damn it. Alright. Move forward to exit. Boom! Well, okay. So I go... stealthy! Alright, well, I'm gonna sit in here and, make sure nobody's after my lucky charms, and do a quick sound test, and see if everything's recording properly. And that'll just be a quick break, and then back to more Soldier...